Here comes the 2-0. Torrey swings and hits one out to deep left field. Alex Gordon is going back and at the wall. Gone! Big fly for Torrey Hunter. His second of the game, and the Angels are on top 9-8.
Oh, what a job. 30 now career home runs for Torrey Hunter against the Royals. And we talked about get that bullpen. Soria, a guy that's been so effective, the best save percentage since 09 in Major League Baseball. But this time around, when you lose that confidence, you don't make the pitch you want to do. And that's a fastball, inner half. Not a good spot to throw to Torrey Hunter. And you can see that swing, no doubt about it. Where the baseball's been carried here at Kauffman Stadium, they the fourth home run hit by Lehalos today.